grits, sausage, bacon, toast, coffee, milk, and sometimes juice. The children were there for a free breakfast from the Black Militant Organization, and they were being well fed with both food and politics. Marsha Turner, a young Panther leader, led the youngsters in a song that had these lyrics, and I quote, "There's a pig upon the hill. If you don't shoot him, the Panthers will. And they got Huey in the jail. They won't let him out on bail." And after each verse, as in the old Army march song, she would ask the kids to sound off, "Free Huey." At another point during the breakfast at St. Augustine, the kids joined in a repeating after a husky-throated Panther, "I am a revolutionary. I love Huey P. Newton. I love Eldridge Cleaver. I love Bobby Seale. I love being a revolutionary. I feel good off the pigs. Power to the people." "I am a revolutionary. I love being a revolutionary. Power to the people. I am a revolutionary. I love being a revolutionary. Power to the people. I am a revolutionary. I love being a revolutionary. Power to the people. I am a revolutionary. I love being a revolutionary. Power to the people. I am a revolutionary. I love being a revolutionary. Power to the people. I am a revolutionary. I love being a revolutionary. Power to the people. I am a revolutionary. I love being a revolutionary. Power to the people.